Hello everyone, welcome to ALB, the place to trade, and I'm here with the major news for Wednesday, the 14th of October 2020. To start with, we have been seeing some pound weakness as the blame game continues ahead of tomorrow's big Brexit deal deadline, as the UK and the European Union have so far failed to reach a compromise. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson, though, have maintained the UK is ready and willing to leave the single market without a deal. Moving on to the US, prospect of US fiscal stimulus before next month's election deemed as House Speaker Nancy Pelosi demanded the White House to revamp its latest offer. Senate Republican leader Mitch McConnell pushed a smaller scale strategy that Pelosi rejected quickly. The S&P 500 index fell on the first time in 5 days on Tuesday. But the futures in the US and Europe are pointing higher this morning. On the coronavirus update, progress on the coronavirus treatment hit another stumbling block as Eli Lilly and Co. said enrollment of participants in a clinical trial for its antibody therapy have been paused due to potential safety concern. On the data calendar, we have Goldman Sachs and Bank of America with their earnings coming out after somewhat upbeat updates from JP Morgan and the Citigroup. Also, ECB Chief Economist Philip Lane and Bank of England Chief Economist Andy Halden are among the speakers at various events. That would be it from me. Thank you very much for joining me at ALB. Wish you all the best for the rest of the trading day. Bye-bye.